channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Whoa, get your cameras ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Here comes Alexa Bliss, ready for action.
She looks great tonight.
You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen.
My name is Carmella, and I am the Princess of Staten Island, and the most fabulous diva in NXT.
This one's gonna be electric.
This one has all the makings of a dream match, Michael.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all on for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Oh, wow.
Carmella has a lot on her mind right now. What do you think?
Definitely looking confident in this 101.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him. Carmella, she's really going to town right now.
Oh, check that out. We are first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Showing something different here tonight. She's taking on some offense here, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
It's locked in!
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
man, that was awesome. Wait a minute, if she escapes the hold. She's starting to get on a roll. Oh, this could be exciting.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know. Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
Hey, if she wills her way out. Oh, no, she's in a bad way now. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Alexa Bliss has gained the upper hand. Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Her chest's been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
Well, well, well. That's the first time that we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs and pulling out all the stops. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
She appears to dodge. Can't get Bliss. And put in the cover for the win.
She gets out of that one.
Whoa, that was close. Heavy roll. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
Oh!
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Locks it in with a vengeance.
Oh, man. This came down hard with that. The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage. Our Carmella is really struggling, folks. And something's going to have to change if she expects to pull this out.
She's ripping out. Alexa Bliss. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
This is insane. That's it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, Alexa Bliss.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.